Ella the Elephant. Created by Asuru Chamika. Ella lived with her mom in the forest. She went to school every day. One day she went to school. Her friend George the giraffe said, "You look like a dinosaur." Ella said to Mom, "Mom, I'm a dinosaur." "Who said?" asked Mom. "Giraffe said." They went to a pond. "Look, you are not a dinosaur. You are a lovely elephant," said Mom.